Hello, it's Pat 86 of God of War Ragnarok.
Things haven't let us down so far. Let's find the Norns.
Who am I? I only hope to help the boy find his answers. And I feel.
Does it hurt?
There we go. I like that. Now takes damage and loses rage. Why the fuck would I take that? Decreases the rate of movement. Why would I take that?
Yes.
Captain Vanaheim wanted. I'll get it open and pass it along with your regards. A lovely couple.
Hang on! I got something for you. Sindri!
Coming!
Before you go traipsing off into the dawn, I thought you'd like to have this thing. Well, don't go getting too cheery about it, but you're welcome.
I've collected what we need to find the Norns. Shall we go?
My apologies. Madam Nepo's disappearance weighs heavily on my mind.
She a friend of yours?
Less a friend than another long-time tenant of the tree. She was here even before I arrived, and that was ages ago. To even think something could keep her away from her babies. Terrible. Just terrible.
Well, nobody tell him. Nobody fucking tell him. We can't have murdered your girlfriend, dude!
Trace could not still be in Midgard.
I was just there and found no trace. If Odin invited him, he must have provided a way.
No, that is not the only explanation. Tell me where we find these Norns.
I discovered some of their threads near the frozen lake. I stashed one for spellcrafting, but we may also use it to find them. Just remember, they really don't want to be found.
Well, at least things will be difficult for a change. Also, I killed Death when I was younger. Part 86, and I'll see you in part 87.